who I've got with me. She's very excited, though. She's very excited. Show them what you've got, honey.
Yeah, I just want to make sure we
show
the record straight. Thank you so much.
What a diva. What a diva. She got on the card.
Oh, my God.
You happy now? Can we get on with the show now?
That's amazing.
Yeah. Now, this is Liliana.
Hello, Liliana. Hi. How are you?
And she does our Lux for Lex.
My name is French Dion.
French Dion.
I'm French.
I love it.
French Dion.
Exactly.
And this is the hot new thing. I'm sure you've already known that. You were just in Paris. This is the
fringe.
I was wearing this in Colorado years ago.
That's the thing I love about this trend is it's not really a trend because I never think that fringe has gone out of style.
No.
Celine, you've worn it on stage many times. I was looking at some shows. You've worn a ton of beautiful beaded fringe gowns. Look at this one.
Because it moves.
Yeah.
There you are.
Look at that. That's amazing.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Nice.
And I think what you said earlier was so important. Fashion has no age. So it doesn't matter if you're 5, 10, 15, 20, or 95. If you want to rock a little fringe or rock some fashion, go for it.
Go for it. Right? What's that on your head?
This is a top knot. Do you think, wait, I feel like you don't like it.
No.
Just wanted to know.
It's the Sia thing. You know Sia wears a lot of bow?
Yeah. Okay, so it's...
She's obsessed with Sia. I've never seen a Sia.
On a girl. Yeah. I'm getting her.
Okay, everything's going
What happened?
Sorry. Come on over. So we have three models that are going to show us three different ways to rock fringe. Okay, so let's start with our first fringe.
Oh, they're already ready.
And this is called chainette fringe. This is what you typically see on fabric or in home decor.
That's beautiful, actually.
Gorgeous. And how beautiful is she?
I like it.
You like it?
For me, bathing suit and this.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
And guess what? This is under $50. It's available at shopteaks.com.
I can't afford that.
Celine can't afford that.
No, too much. But she looks beautiful. And we just did a body conscious dress over it with the kimono. Again, perfect overdress, or like you suggested,
with
I think beautiful over one. It's elegant, it's chic.
Yeah,
it's fantastic.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
We love you.
I believe we have frayed fringe. So this is a huge trend right now. So
you know how distressed,
so distressed denim has also been a huge moment in fashion.
Do you like that?
Now it's about the really frayed edges.
I'm going to fix a few things.
I know, it makes you look at, so that's a big thing. I don't think this is going to last.
It's a big thing. This I think is momentary, but I think it's very now, very hot. These are from Zara and they're under $50, so you don't have to invest in the trend. You can just try it for $50.
And then when it goes out, make it into
shorts.
It's true. If you're tired, No, listen, we have no idea how good we are. Because this, if you get tired of it, you cut the fringe, you turn it twice,
and you have
stiletto,
Very cute.
Thanks, Kimberly. Okay, and then last but not least, we have one of my favorite dresses. And this is, I think, how people think of fringe, very 70s style.
Oh, yes.
So Chantal is showing us this beautiful dress. This is one of my favorite pieces.
She
it's crocheted. She has a bodysuit.
I don't know what part of Chantal we're looking at right now.
Now, the best part about this dress is not only that it's gorgeous, but that it's under $25 from misguided.com.
I know you're looking. We want to see the front of the dress.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Oh, my
gorgeous,
goodness.
Right? $25.
Rose gold.
And look,
And the fringe.
Yeah, you're rocking it.
Rolling. Yeah.
Rolling on the
fifth.
That's a dress for my backup singers. Yeah.
That's a dress that you wear.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
All right, what else you got?
I love that.
So we have two items of great accessories. We have these fringe earrings if you just want to try a little bit of it. These are available at Nasty Gal, $20. A fringe cuff from Macy's. Does anybody want to maybe slip that on? I think that would look beautiful on you. Also super affordable.
Isn't that nice?
I'm going to swap the cuff for this watch. Can you get it on? Beautiful. Okay.
You know, when you need an assistant to wear a jewelry, it's a good piece.
It is.
Absolutely.
Piece.
Then we have tons of shoes. A lot of these are available at Charlotte Russe.
My turn.
And here we have Celine Dion modeling a beautiful cuff to Leah Sodi
looking
from
for
Macy's.
The lights at night, you know.
Oh, they are thrilled right now.
They are
got
so
Celine
happy.
Celine Dion doing that for them.
Unbelievable.
They're sold out right now.
I know. And sold. And so great
beautiful.
Shoes. Beautiful. Maybe try on a shoe a little later after the show. Those are available at Charlotte Russe. And then these fabulous bags. Also, I love a fringe bag. Backpacks are the new style. All of these
to
available
tell you
at
this, honey, it's the '60s all over
it
again.
Is.
Hold on to these things because everything comes back. Celine loves everything.
Favorite.
She loves it.
All right, we're gonna go to another hot trend that's right at your feet. All right, we have a commercial break.
Under $50. Nastygal.com.
Yeah, my size.
Oh, what size are you?
I'm so bad. You know, sometimes when I go to a store.
We're shopping.
Keep talking.
Here.
We just have to go to commercial break and pay some bills.
I have to say, you know, you have size 8.5 to 8.5, yeah. and they say, oh, I'm sorry. I said, okay, I need them. What size do you have? I'll make them fit. Oh. When I want them, I need
you
them.
Need
I
them.
Want it.
Well, let's flip
you
these feel
over.
That way about these?
How's that? Oh, these are a 6.
Oh, that's so
don't
sad.
Make it work. That's
my
okay.
size. So sad.
Do you have my size?
Okay. We'll be right
thank
back.
You.
How you can get chrome nails when you head to the salon.
Woo-hoo.
You're going to want that too, aren't you?
This is great.
Amazing, right?
This is great.
Did you get your watch? Okay.
Oh, yeah. What about your watch?
No, she has it.
The fringe. The fringe.
I love that.
With the fringe. With the fringe.
That actually looks
Cheerios, because I look who I've got with me. She's very excited,
Hi.
Though. She's very excited. Show them what you've got, honey.
Yeah, I just want to make sure we
yes, show
the
everybody.
Record straight. Thank you so much.
What a diva. What a diva. She got
oh
on the card.
My God.
You happy now? Can we get on with the show now?
That's
oh
amazing.
God. Yeah. Now, this is Liliana.
Hello, Liliana.
Hi.
How are you?
And she does our Lux for Lex.
My name is French Dion.
French Dion.
I'm French.
I love it.
French Dion.
Exactly.
And this is the hot new thing. I'm sure you've already known that. You were just in Paris. This is the
fringe.
I was wearing this in Colorado years ago.
That's the thing I love about this trend is it's not really a trend because I never think that fringe has gone out of style.
No.
Celine, you've worn it on stage many times. I was looking at some shows. You've worn a ton of beautiful beaded fringe gowns. Look at this one.
Because it moves. It moves.
Yeah.
There you are.
Look at that. That's amazing.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And I think what you said earlier was so important. Fashion has no age. So it doesn't matter if you're 5, 10, 15, 20, or 95. If you want to rock a little fringe or rock some fashion, go for it.
Go for it.
Right?
What's that on your head?
This is a top knot. Do you think, wait, I feel like you don't like it.
No.
Just wanted to know.
It's the Sia thing. You know Sia wears a lot of bow?
Yeah. Okay, so it's...
She's obsessed with Sia. I've never seen a Sia.
Otta girl. Yeah. I'm getting her.
Okay, everything's
going to
be...
That's what happened. Sorry.
Come on over. So we have three models that are going to show us three different ways to rock fringe. Okay, so let's start with our first fringe.
Oh, they're already ready.
And this is called chainette fringe. This is what you typically see on fabric or in home decor.
That's beautiful, actually.
Gorgeous. And how beautiful is she?
I like it.
You like it?
For me, bathing suit and this.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
And guess what? This is under $50. It's available at shopteaks.com.
I can't afford that.
Celine can't afford that.
No, too much. But she looks beautiful. And we just did a body conscious dress over it.
That's
with
so
the
pretty.
Kimono. Again, perfect over a dress, or like you suggested,
with
I think
the
beautiful over
a
onesie. It's elegant,
wow.
It's chic.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
We love you. Yeah. We love you. Yeah.
I believe we have frayed fringe. So
what
this is a huge trend right now. So you know how
distressed, the two.
Yeah. So distressed denim has also been a huge moment in fashion.
Do you like that?
Now it's about the really frayed edges.
I'm going to fix a few things.
I know it makes you look at So if that's a big thing. I don't
it's
think this is going to last.
It's a big thing. This I think is momentary, but I think it's very now, very hot. These are from Zara and they're under $50, so you don't have to invest in the trend. You can just try it for $50.
And then when it goes out. Make it into
shorts. You know,
it's true. If you get out, if you're tired,
yeah.
I mean,
you guys are like,
listen, we have no idea how good we are. Because this, if you get tired of it, you cut the fringe,
you turn it twice, and you have the
stiletto.
Very
we
cute.
Go.
Thanks, Kimberly. Okay, and then last but not least, we have one of my favorite dresses. And this is, I think, how people think of fringe, very 70s style.
Oh, yes.
So, Chantal, can you get it on? Beautiful. Okay.
You know, when you need an assistant to wear a jewelry, it's a good piece.
It is.
Absolutely.
Piece.
Then we have tons of shoes. A lot of these are available at Charlotte Russe.
My turn.
And here we have Celine Dion modeling a beautiful cuff to Leah Sodi from Macy's.
Looking for the lights at night, you know.
Oh, they are thrilled right now.
They are
got
so
Celine
happy.
Celine Dion doing that for them.
Unbelievable.
Sold. They're sold out right now, I'm sure.
I know. And sold. And so, great
beautiful.
Shoes.
Beautiful.
Maybe try on a shoe a little later after the show. Those are available at Charlotte Russe. And then these fabulous bags. Also. I love a fringe bag. Backpacks are the new style. All of these available
at
Lulus.com.
To tell you this, honey, it's the 60s all over
it
again.
Is.
Hold on to these things because everything comes back. Celine loves everything.
Favorite.
She loves
all right, we're going to go to another hot trend that's right at your feet. All right, we have a commercial
break. Under $50.
Break.
Nasty gal.
Do you have my size?
What size are you?
I'm so bad. You know, sometimes when I go to a store.
We'll be right back. We're shopping.
Keep talking.
Here.
We just have to go to commercial break
Amazing.
And pay some bills.
I have to say,
showing us this beautiful dress. This is one of my favorite pieces.
She
it's crocheted. She has
bodysuit. I don't know what's going on.
that's how we're looking at right now.
I think we should.
Now, the best part about this dress is not only that it's gorgeous, but that it's under $25 from misguided.com.
I know you're looking. We want to see the front of the dress.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, how beautiful. So pretty.
Oh, my
gorgeous,
goodness.
Right? $25.
And rose gold.
And look, yeah.
And the fringe.
Yeah. And you're rocking it.
Rolling. Yeah. That's a dress for my backup singers. Yeah.
That's a dress that you wear.
There you go.
Oh,
all right, what else you got?
I love that.
So we have two items of great accessories. We have these fringe earrings if you just want to try a little bit of it. These are available at Nasty Gal, $20. A fringe cuff from Macy's. Does anybody want to maybe slip that on? I think that would look beautiful on you. Also super affordable. That's nice.
Isn't that nice?
I'm going to swap the cuff for this watch.